Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare pineapple salsa or pineapple salad. Ingredients required are diced pineapple, finely chopped onion, deseeded and chopped tomato, finely chopped coriander leaves, green chili, salt to taste and lemon. How to cut pineapple I have already shown in my previous videos. You can check that in description box below. Let's start the preparation. Take pineapple in a mixing bowl. Add finely chopped onion, finely chopped tomato, finely chopped green chili. Add salt to taste, finely chopped coriander leaves. Now we have to squeeze lime. If you would like to add fresh orange juice, you can add to this. Mix everything together. Pineapple salsa is ready to serve. You can eat it with tacos or tortilla chips, or you can have it as a salad. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.